Hey guys, welcome to our how-to video on verifying and changing the IP address on your COGNEX camera. This is crucial for establishing communication between your devices. We'll guide you through the steps so you can follow along together.
Let's get started.
When connecting your COGNEX camera or sensor to your computer for the first time, you'll need to modify it by giving it the same IP address as your computer or adapter. This enables communication between them. To start, let's check out the IP address on your computer. First, open the control panel on your device by typing control panel in the search bar. The control panel window should appear here. Open the network and internet settings. Now, click on network and sharing center. On the next page, click on Change Adapter Settings on the left side of the window. Another window should open. Here you want to click on Ethernet or Ethernet 2 if you're using an adapter. Click on Properties to open the Ethernet Properties window. Once open, double click on Internet Protocol Version 4 on the scroll bar options to see the IP address of your computer or adapter. Here, you can leave the window open or write down your IP address along with the subnet mask. Now that we know the IP address of our computer, it's time to configure the IP address on the COGNEX camera. In this case, I'm using an Insight 2800, so I'll be using the Insight Vision Suite software, which is free to download, by the way. Now that we have the Insight Vision Suite software open, you can see it's already attempting to find a connected device. Unfortunately, it can't connect, but don't worry. Let me show you how to change the camera's IP address. Click on the gear icon, then choose Device Discovery. After that, click on Discover Misconfigured Devices. If your device is connected properly, you should be able to see the camera that you have connected to your PC. Here are a couple of troubleshooting problems that could occur. If the camera you have connected isn't showing, check the cable connections between your computer and the COGNEX camera to ensure they are properly connected. Just in case, verify that the COGNEX camera has power and is turned on. If there's no proper communication, you'll see a red symbol right under the small icon of the camera, along with the current IP address to the right. Now, to change the IP address on the camera, go down to Network Settings in the Utilities section down below to open the Network Configuration window for the connected camera. Now, this is the location where we can change the IP address of your camera. Go ahead and type in the IP address you wrote down earlier and make sure that it has the same subnet mask. Now you can go ahead and click on OK at the bottom. Also make sure that the firmware is up to date. If not, consider updating it. You can see the changes are being saved and the window should close by itself. Notice how the symbol changes from red to blue. This means that you have proper communication between your devices. We can verify this by opening Easy Builder Connect. This is where you can adjust image clarity, take pictures, save them, and add tools you need for your inspection. Alright guys, I hope this quick video tutorial was real helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us for more related content. See you guys next time.